The newly constructed wall near the entrance is the only shortcut to the ambulances.
The entrance wall is our only hope. We need explosives to blow it up.
The storage area. The professor was right. The ambulance parking lot can't be far away. This thing weighs a ton!
To the palace, coach driver!
Right away, princess.
It's been a long time.
You look like a koala from where I'm standing.
Come a little closer and then I'll show you what a koala can drop on your stupid head.
Jeez, Corey. Are you nervous or something? What, can't hack it?
If you make me laugh, Sven, I'm gonna fall and break my back. Then I'll be really pissed off. Stop it, you... Stupid Norwegian wannabe ice hockey freak! Ambulances! It's our only chance to get off campus! They're behind this warehouse!
Huh!
Slave! My carriage! By the way, did you know... Amy's crazy about you.
Maybe.
All you need to do is stay alive, and she needs to stay alive. I can hear the wedding bells already.
Let's just hope they don't turn out to be funeral bells.
Is everyone like you in Norway?
Yeah! Finally, it looks like we're gonna have a little party. Regret. Oh, I didn't do it on purpose. But now, I'm gonna have some fun.
Enough, Kenny, enough.
Kenny, you've become a major jerk, man.
We're no longer family, Shannon. The same blood doesn't run through our veins anymore. The pain has gone, and I have opened my eyes.
Welcome to Fall Creek, city of freaks.
I'm all right. Well, in a manner of speaking. The others have fainted, but it doesn't seem too serious.
Stay in the car. Lock yourself in. We're gonna have a look around. If the place is secure, we'll be able to stay there a while. Is that okay with you, Shannon?
It's not like it's the first time.
Fall Creek Dam.
If we want to put our injured there, we'll have to clean out the parasites.
I know this model.
Where did you learn to do that?
During the week I spent in jail.
Huh?
Yeah, I needed some money. Someone made me an attractive proposition.
A stupid scam, you mean?
Okay, I've opened it.
Not that at all.
This thing, it looks like the spores that we were injected with at Leaf Mall.
No, it's different this time. I can feel it. Let me have a look. I think I can do something.
Are you getting anywhere?
I feel that I am linked. They're releasing something evil. I have to be careful.
Something has changed in you.
Many things have changed.
Yeah, you've mastered all of this, while I've become addicted to pills.
Your willpower, Stan. That's the real medicine.
Dirty parasite!
It looks like a squat.
Yeah, I lived in a slum like that not so long ago.
Students transformed by a flower. Doesn't that remind you of something?
Yes. The weed keeps coming back. That lock was easy.
It's okay, I charged it.
We can't go through right now, but from here, we should be able to manage the pressure in the pipes. The elevator controls are dead.
Stan? Stan!
Can anyone hear me? Amy's trapped inside the dam. We need welding equipment.
It's Finn. We're on our way. We're almost there. You're a real idiot. Try not to die now.
You're dreaming. I'm not done yet. Ah!
I should have known.
Please. Not a word.
That's going to help us.
This thing's worth